going back to the supermarket, what do you spend the 50?
I went to Circle K about 10 minutes ago and I bought this soft drink for $9.90. And I asked for a plastic bag, and they shouldn't have charged me 50 cents for my plastic bag, but they did, and technically that's against the law.
I went to 7-Eleven and bought a cold drink. They then charged me 50 cents for the plastic bag, and I don't think they should have.
I bought two cold drinks from Marketplace and they didn't charge me for my bag. This is correct.
I just went to Taste and I bought two cold drinks. They charged me 50 cents for the plastic bag.
Do you generally bring your own bags to the supermarket or do you spend the 50 cents on the plastic
bag? I usually bring my own bag.
I generally would bring it, but sometimes I forgot because I don't used to it. So I forgot more than 50% of the chance. So I'm trying to remember.
You should buy one.
How would you feel about paying the 50 cents?
I try to avoid it. But some of the foods are maybe for wet food or some other food, then they provide the one for free. But I try to use the minimum.
It's okay because don't use too much plastic bag.
Do you know where the 50 cents actually go?
I think the shop keep them, right?
Probably into their pockets.